Hi guys, doing a little cracking agent job, rock removal in basalt today. Zach on the drill, and it's right up under a house, so we weren't going to blast this one. So we'll just use the magic goo, put in those holes, and see what happens. I think I know what'll happen, it'll break. Go for it. That's it, we're done. 40 kilos of cracking agent in those rocks. Some holes in the middle there didn't get any because those rocks just either fell to pieces when I was trying to drill them, they cracked, or we just went through them at a, you know, 200 mil deep, so they'll just pluck out. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see how this looks in a couple of days. If it doesn't get full of water tomorrow. Ciao. Back at this one. Just put another 30 kilos of cracking agent in this pull job. I did a bit of excavating today, pulled out some rock, and I wasn't far away, so I came and had a look and ended up doing a few hours work. Have a look at this for breakage, eh? Look at that. You can stick your arm down that gap. That's pretty good, eh? Bit of a challenge to get the access to dig it out with a 1.7 ton machine. You have to sort of fill it in so you can get close enough. But you know, that's a life when you're doing a pool on a small block with no access. It's either a 1.7 ton machine or smaller, or your hands, and I don't recommend that. Hi peeps, just back on this pool job. Doing a bit of blasting now. There's the first shot, put three holes in there under that big pile of mud. Yeah. Another shot working in this pus, impossible pus. All right, next shot's five holes. Let's get out the way. So we've got some early sign of broken rock there. That's good. Made a lot of noise that shot because the damp soil conducts all the noise, and as well as that, there's a lot of air gaps in the cover that allow the bang to sneak out. So not very satisfactory working in these conditions. Can't empty the bucket, that's another problem. What a mess. What am I doing here? Thank you. So the little machine's stuck again. I don't know why we're doing this today. Yeah. Anyway, rocks are all coming out and soon the pool will go in, and everybody that had no part will think it was easy. It's never easy in this weather. There's nothing easy about it. All right, thanks for watching. I'm going home. Morning, another damp Saturday morning. Back on this job in the pool. Another pool from hell. Hopefully this is the last shot. There's 9 holes loaded there, but it's about to cover it and blow it up.